Hello, Hatchling Empire. We are on the way to the Sonic 30th Anniversary Symphony Concert Experience. I don't even know what we're calling now. I'm here with Jess.
Hi.
Jess is not coming to this first showing. I'm going to the first showing on my ones, and then we're going to the second showing tonight together. But I'm only going to really record this one, the first one, because the nighttime one is just pure vibes. But yeah, let's see what happens. Stick with it. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. Number one Sonic to the water, Sonic content and all that. You know what to do. Hello. So, I'm here. I'm here with Aiden.
Hello.
We are in the queue for merch, and then the 30th anniversary Sonic Symphony will begin. I'm very, very excited. We waited a hell of a long time for this one, guys, and it's finally here. So, massive hype, and it's just going to be footage from the show from now on, probably. And then, yeah, that'll be the vlog. Thanks for watching. As I said previously, subscribe, and I'll see you in a bit.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lieutenant Quinn.
Tomoya.
each one of us. Woo! Let's start each one start.
Running to the sunset, different feeling. both of us believing we can make it better. possibility.
It's got to be unhit or undefeatable. Break through it all.
Oh, shit!
Oh, hell yeah.
Double down! I've been here waiting for the longest time. I can't believe it's real. You lose the battles that you never fight. Can't hide from what you feel. No more compromise. This is do or die. And now you cross the line. You'll wake the beast inside. This is do or die, and warn you one last time. You'll wake the beast inside. Back around again. come, come down. We'll be lost in the world. Know that we will find our way. We'll do whatever.
Jojo Gavin conducting! And my name is... Shotgun Akame! I think we should ask for this, what's the next song? The last song!
The last song today!
Guess what it is?
Sonic Heroes! Please!
You got it?
Thank you.
Hello,
everyone. Right.
I'm out. I'm out of the Sonic Symphony, and that was absolutely magical. Absolutely magical. I can't even express how special that was. The songs, the atmosphere, the fans, John, Otani-san, everyone. Just, I cried so many tears during that. So many tears, happy tears. The song selection is different from what we had online, and I loved it. There's some stuff I was not expecting in there, and I'm very happy I got it. And again, I'm just going to say this now, you know, if Katie is watching this, if Katie from the Sonic Social Media Team is watching this, that was amazing. Thank you. And you did really good. You did really good with that one. So, yeah. I'm kind of at a loss for words, guys. Let me know what you think. Did you attend the Sonic Symphony? I will be doing this. Well, I've done this, and then I'm going to the next show in about 2 hours. So I'm looking forward to that. Got my hoodie, got my Sonic Symphony hoodie, and I am gonna go try and find something to eat. So thank you so much for watching this video. I really do appreciate it. Slap a like on it, hit subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one for our Sonic goodness. So it takes a bit of calamity, lots of love. Bye for now.